by Sarah and Victor and all down there in the Inkwell. Hopefully we'll be able to do this for real soon. In the meantime, have a nice peaceful weekend. Stood up for the first time when I was just 11 months old. And ever since that day, my mother said I'd never done what I was told. I never stood for nothing too much all through my schooling years. I stood as much as I could stand. I guess that's why I'm still standing here. I stood up when love called my name. I stood up even when that love was all in. I got stood up once and I got left out in the pouring rain, baby. But I stood up and I'll do it again. Guess she never understood what she could do with all her flaming red hair. I could not stand the heat in the kitchen, so I got on out of there. I stood up to get a pack of cigarettes down at the corner store. Now she's standing in some corner of my heart behind the kitchen screen. I stood up when love called my name, baby. I stood up even when that love was all in me. I got stood up once and I got left out in the pouring rain. Stood up and I'd do it again. Now, I don't know about you, but there's a lot of things I never stood up to. Even as I turned and walked away, I guess that's why I'm standing on my own 2 feet today. Let's call for alcohol. No one has to carry me home. See, I only work here now. My drinking days are long since gone. I couldn't stand up after one till 20 had me knocked down on the floor. The first one doesn't get me, even though I'm still the last one out the door. I stood up when love called my name, baby. I stood up even when that love was all in me. I got stood up once and I got left out in the pouring rain, baby. I stood up and I'd do it again.